Warm temperatures, brisk winds, and a lack of rain are creating dangerous fire conditions. WTIU's Joe Wren has more on the drought and what it means for farmers.
Usually farmers hope for dry weather to harvest their crops, but weather this dry is sparking field fires. The fire Thursday afternoon swept across fields in Shelby and Johnson counties, prompting state police to evacuate Williamstown.
These fires get out of control very quickly. It's not something that happens over 30 minutes. This is something 5 minutes. This fire can be out of control and you can't stop it anymore.
Bargersville Community Department Fire Captain Eric Funkhauser was on the scene a week ago when fire charred about 60 acres of a soybean field near Bargersville. 11 fire departments and about 75 emergency personnel helped extinguish the blaze.
The grain, due to how dry it was building up. Probably come in contact with the heat of the motor and everything, which caught the grain on fire, and probably some of it fell out the bottom, which landed in the field.
Meteorologist Dave Tusek with the National Weather Service says the last time with less than an inch of rain over an extended period was in 1963.
As weather systems approach here, they can't draw moisture from the ground. They have to work with what's available in the atmosphere, and that usually lends to a situation where the drought kind of helps to intensify itself.
The high potential of fire has the National Weather Service issuing red flag warnings while county officials enact fire bans with no relief in sight.
It looks like we might even have the potential for some showers across the state. Is it going to be a drought busting pattern? No, we don't see that.
Half the counties in Indiana are under some kind of a burn ban or advisory. In most counties, the ban discourages residents from outdoor burning and gives authorities permission to issue fines.